Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize. Right? See? No problem.
For once. Nathan, this way. Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough. Hey, be extra careful on these.
Hey, look down there. Old piratey-looking ships.
Yeah, all of this is good. Very good. Oh, crap!
Remember, extra careful.
Thanks. Uh-oh. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. About to head into the cave.
Cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. Keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Well, let's go see what Avery left for us.
Yes, please. Shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here.
Oh, cold.
Come on, through here. But I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Maybe St. Dismas statues? Check.
Carved stairs? Check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave. Oh, is that a door?
It sure looks like it.
Come here. Check this out.
A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Oh.
interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
It's a damn good question. So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas Two were just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
Good thing. Bridge looks about as safe as the others.
It's held up this long. It's okay, it's holding. Come on.
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are. The pirate code.
Not bad. Oh no. I still have rocks in my shoes for the last things.
Okay. I'm a pro at this by now.
So, did Two build this place with Avery? I can't make sense of it.
Neither can I. I mean, if Avery's trying to hide his treasure, why involve another pirate?
Maybe he saw him as a part of his crew. Maybe he sent him one of those St. Dismas crosses.
Yeah, maybe Two took all the treasure for himself.
Please don't say that.
We're gonna find out soon enough.
We're not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something. Found another. Yeah, I'm just gonna take the hand out.
Whoa.
Jesus.
It's a pretty elaborate test. Trial?
Yeah. When this guy clearly failed.
Let's do better. There's something on the bottom there.
It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay. Now what?
Bucket filled.
All right, pass it up to me. I'm gonna put it back in that big wheel thingy.
All right, let's see what these wheels do. Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestas.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas,
So the black one is Gestus.
Nathan. You sure you got this?
I was. Oh, crap! Okay. That was too close.
You all right?
I'm still breathing. See what's going on here?
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestus.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas,
so the black one is Gestus.
Nathan, you sure you got this?
I was. Okay. That was too close.
You all right?
I'm still breathing. I think I see what's going on here.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestus.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas.
So the black one is Gestus. That's it?
Now you could try pulling the switch.
I could.
Nathan. You sure you got this?
I was. Oh, crap! Crosses are all definitely in the right place.
Then I'm guessing the bucket is not.
There's the light at the top up there.
Check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay, so bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
That was too close.
You all right?
Still breathing.
That's gotta be it.
Let's find out.
Let's? So you're gonna pull the switch?
Oh, no, no. I'd hate to deprive you of that privilege.
Nathan, look. I think you got it.
All right, see?
No shishkinates. Make kebabs today.
So, if that was a test, what do you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket?
I had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
Not that hard of a test.
Maybe it's not the only one.
Okay, I'm guessing we need to get up to that broken bridge.
Good guess. Let's look for a way up. Hey, come here. I'll boost you up there.
Coming. Okay, I got something for you up here. Use this to reach those handholds on the wall over there.
Good call.
Thank you.
Follow me.
They're sure not making this easy, are they?
I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
I guess we're a couple hundred years late. See what's in here. There's a low ceiling here. Watch it.
Ow! Watch my ah?
Can it? I see some light through here.
Anything noteworthy by the dormitories?
Not unless you count some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide open as well.
And what about the southern perimeter?
Not yet. It'll take us a day to move the crane over there.
Nadine.
Make it happen. In the meantime, see what you can dig up without it.
I'll send a couple of men over right away.
Good. Rafe, any luck with those manuscripts?
Can we have a minute?
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you hear? They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral.
I did. Have you seen it?
No. Why?
Because there wasn't much left after they'd finished finding it.
My men have been a bit liberal with
the dynamite. They're like 100 well-armed bulls in a china shop.
But they've made more progress in 2 days than we've made in months.
Progress? I can't analyze rubble.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
I'll let them know they need to give you a heads up before they do anything drastic.
Or you can tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around waiting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have a bit more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
We tried things your way.
Bullshit. You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No, I wanted to steal that cross long before it ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way
but
to get the
cross. But instead of going with my gut, I'll listen to you. And now we have competition.
Well, I didn't think he'd show up.
Or maybe you wanted to draw him out.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because you think you need him. And maybe you do. Point is, I'm done trying to do things the clean way. If the treasure is here, we'll find it. And if not, well... maybe it's time to move on, huh? it's not personal.
Of course.
I'll let you know if anything turns up.
Let's get moving before they blow that treasure to bits.
Oh, stop making out.
Wait. You think she was right, though? About what?
About Rafe wanting to draw you out.
As long as he doesn't get the upper hand, who cares? Doesn't matter.
What annexed area you suppose they were talking about?
There's gotta be some side chamber because we're the only ones here.
A little too high to jump up there unless you got a trampoline.
Left it in my backyard.
Oh, darn. Hey, do you have a trampoline?
I wish.
A little too high to jump up there unless you got a trampoline.
Left it in my backyard.
Oh, darn. Hey, do you have a trampoline?
I wish. There's a path back there.
Oh. Hey!
Hang on.
Oh, let me chill.
One crate coming up.
I thank you, good sir.
Definitely getting closer to the cathedral.
Well, what's left of it. Hey, I think that's where we came from already.
Gotta say, this is far more sophisticated than I was expecting.
Me too. Must have taken years to build.
Bridge is out. Gotta find another way across. Here goes nothing.
It's a good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. Made it.
What's the plan?
We can hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work.
Here goes nothing.
It's a good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. Made it.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it. Hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work.
All right. goes nothing.
It's a good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. Made it.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it. Hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work.
Here goes nothing.
It's a good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. Made it.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it. We can hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work.
Needs bridges.
Oh no, I wouldn't mind bridges, per se.
Well, can't go through there.
So how do we get through?
Over here. This place wasn't completely falling apart, we'd probably be trapped again.
Nathan, look around you.
Holy crap. This must have been another test, but all just crumbled into the ocean.
Well, I guess the test now is... how the hell do we get to the other side?
What's this?
That really safe-looking wooden seesaw thing might do the trick.
Worth a shot. Well, here goes nothing. Goes nothing.
Nathan, stop. You won't make it. You're too low. Come up back to this side. I'll weigh it down. Machinery. You know, it really makes you appreciate everything that goes into making one of these death traps. Any luck?
Okay, I found something to weigh down the seesaw.
Excellent. You sure that'll work?
Heavier than I am.
I don't know about that.
Yeah. There we go. Hey, nice air time.
Well, if treasure hunting doesn't work out, we can always join the circus.
Not if they have clowns.
Well, still not over that, huh?
No one is. Thanks.
There's another test down.
At this point, I'd rather take another death trap.
At this point, I hope we're at the end of this thing. Come on.
Okay. Getting a bit dramatic with the statues here.
Seriously? Why decorate a treasure burial site?
Or build elaborate tests? Ugh. Never get used to this.
It's another cross. At least this one has some jewels on it, right?
Whoa, don't touch it.
What? Why?
Look at it. It's the only valuable thing we've seen in this cave.
Right.
This is another test.
Agreed.
Yeah. Or lack thereof.
Okay, so...
It's
gotta be the coins.
Man. Are we sure about this?
I'm pretty sure.
Pretty sure we'll have to do.
Just one now.
Great. I got it. Please don't be a trap.
You recognize the shape?
It's Madagascar. Look.
Star right here.
It's King's Bay.
Yes, it is.
Son of a bitch. He's screwing with us.
What are you talking about?
Avery, he's screwing with us. This was supposed to be it, so where's the goddamn treasure, huh? I mean, King's Bay, great. Well, what's next? North Pole? Outer space? Nathan.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. He was recruiting.
Who was recruiting?
Avery was recruiting.
Recruiting for what?
crap.
You gentlemen are very, very noisy. Guns on the floor. Slowly. Must have known you from last time.
Throwing me out a window didn't do it for you?
Rafe. Rafe, come in.
I'm at the graveyard. Nadine, hey, we're here.
Yeah, I'm looking at them right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral. Follow the holes.
I'm on my way. And for God's sakes, don't shoot them yet.
Not want to hurry, then. King's Bay.
Yeah, but, where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross over there to figure it out, but there's only two people that can tell you how to use it.
Let me guess. You two.
I'm gonna leave it to Rafe. You're gonna be waiting a long time.
Sorry, boys. I'm not here to negotiate. Bring me the crucifix.
It's not a crucifix.
What?
Technically, a crucifix refers to cross that... You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
Go up to get out! go.
Hey, Sam!
Wait for this!
Man, we really kicked a hornet's nest, didn't we?
Yeah, we kicked it, punched it, and set it on fire. Long story. Short version is get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, freak it. Hold tight. Be there as soon as I can.
Oh shit, Sam, sniper! Find cover!
Not
get down to the water?
Yeah, send her down. One way or another, we'll get you.
Keep running! Don't stop!
Kind of. Yeah. Yes. Yes, definitely.
God, wasn't Victor saying the weather is lovely this time of year? I can't see shit.
Just keep heading down until we hit the water.
Close one, huh?
They shot up my goddamn plane, mate.
We're fine, thanks.
How soon can you get us to Madagascar?
No treasure, then?
Not yet. I don't know what you're talking about. Look, we're rich.
Jesus. Suppose it's a start. You think the rest is in Madagascar?
Well, there was a chamber back there with a giant map of Madagascar on the floor, so... yeah, it's probably there.
This is beginning to smell a whole lot like wild goose, kid.
Look, the treasure was never in Scotland, okay?
Then what was the point of all that, huh? Of the St. Dismas
Look,
cross?
It's like I said. I think Avery was recruiting people. The cross was an invitation. The caves were just some sort of initiation.
Oh, so we all passed, huh?
Congrats, Victor. We get eye patches and parrots now.
I don't get it. Why the hell would they go to all that bother just to weed people out?
To protect himself. Look, Avery was the most wanted man in the world at that time. He had to enlist people that he could trust in order to keep their treasure secret.
What do you mean, their treasure?
Just think about this. Thomas, too, was a successful pirate in his own right. what would he possibly stand to gain from joining Avery? I think Avery sent out crosses only to the other wealthy pirates like himself. What if they pooled and hid all their treasure together?
That would make the Gunsway Hall look like chump change.
Exactly.
Holy shit. Okay, so where exactly in Madagascar are we going?
King's Bay. It was an old pirate haven back in Avery's time.
I know it well. It's a big place. Anything more specific?
Well, that map chamber completely caved in, so, you know.
What are you laughing about?
The people who survived the caves. The recruits. What's the one thing they would have left with?
There's a volcano on this.
There's a volcano near King's Bay. Which means we need to get a move on.
What do you mean?
Well, you know, the news, there's been all that flooding. Maybe going to Malaysia during the monsoon season wasn't such a good idea.
Yeah, right. Right, yeah, it grounded us for sure. You know, had some equipment failure, but, you know, no one's hurt or anything.
Well, as long as you guys are safe. So are you going to start work tomorrow?
Postponed, actually. Looks like we're going to need maybe another 10 days or so.
Ugh, 10 days? Hey, well, why don't I just go ahead and buy a ticket, then?
You know, you don't have to do that. It's fine. I mean,
you know, these guys always overestimate things. I'm sure it'll be less time than that.
Okay, well, you know, don't rush. Make sure that you're safe.
Oh, I will. Always do. Listen, I'm sorry. I gotta go. Jameson's calling me over.
Okay.
I love you.
Love you, too.
What are the satellites saying, Victor?
Right now, not a goddamn thing. I lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper.
All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though.
Let's get the show on the road.
Okay. All right. So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map...
These structures around the volcano? Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world, so if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
And one of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.